This is a live view in the International Space Station Flight Control Room. The Orbit 2 team is on duty. They're in the early part of their shift and being led by Flight Director Jerry Jason, who's shown here in the center of your view. He is leading the flight control team and further supported by astronaut Barry Wilmore, who's in the long sleeve black shirt. That individual represents the crew office and also serves as the voice of the flight control team with the onboard crew. On board, the Expedition 28 crew is in the early afternoon of their crew day. Commander Andrei Borisenko, NASA astronauts Mike Fossum and Ron Garin, and cosmonauts Alexander Samokaitev and Sergei Volkov, and Japanese astronaut Satoshi Furukawa are in the early part of their afternoon. They just had their midday meal break a short while ago and now back at work in the afternoon activities. A wide variety of science experiments as well as maintenance work being done. Some of the activities included the unpacking of the glacier, which is one of the onboard freezers, as well as experiment work on the Merlin and Uragan experiments, as well as the Matryoshka R experiment, which measures radiation exposure both inside and externally of the space station. Japanese astronaut Satoshi Furukawa is also performing robotics onboard training, just part of routine proficiency training. To keep his robotic skills proficient on board. The crew members will also perform a stowage audit of the Russian segment of the space station and an inspection of the Japanese module window. They'll wrap up their day with an end-of-day daily planning conference and some off-duty time. They're scheduled for crew sleep at 4:30 p.m. Central Time.
We're standing by, Satoshi. Go ahead.
Okay, Butch, I am in step three for training purposes, moving the arm.
We copy. Thanks, Satoshi.
That, again, an update from Furukawa regarding the robotics activity that he is working on throughout the afternoon. He's just in the early part of that training session, which should last about 2 hours, and that is a routine activity for onboard crew members. The crew woke up at 1 a.m. Central Time and had their routine morning inspection as well as breakfast and personal time before their start of day daily planning conference, which is an opportunity to tag up with all their supporting flight control centers. The morning also included work on various experiments, including the BCAT, or binary colloid alloy test experiment, performing samples and photography of crystal development, also work on the plants and typology experiments, and some laptop configurations associated with the new express rack on board. Crew members also participated in a number of interactive activities, including a Russian public affairs event answering questions from students. They also performed a cleanup of the one of the crew quarters facilities. That's a routine activity just to ensure all the ventilation and ducting are all working properly. Overnight, the ground control team also performed some activities using the Dexter or SPITM, the special purpose dexterous manipulator. This is a replay of some of that video from overnight. This was a several hour long process to ensure the proper calibration of the cameras located on that robotic device, and all of that activity went smoothly as well. This, of course, has been a busy 2 weeks for Dexter with its first activities being conducted last week and then again at the early part of this week, but all of that going very well.